Good morning, guys. Welcome to the construction site on Saturday. Today I enlisted the help of my dad. Say hi, Dad.
Hi.
To help me out with the bitumen mass. We picked up some supplies to work on the house, and all week I've been preparing the foundation for this weekend so that we can put the bitumen on and feel safe with the winter coming. So this is the primer. So the ratio is 1 to 4 or 1 to 10. We're doing around 1 to 6. We'll see how it goes. All right, so it's been a few hours and maybe three, and we got all of the foundation primed. Let me see, it's 12:30, we started at 9:30, so yeah, 3 hours. Everything is prime, including the tar paper. On the north side of the house, it's drying out very slowly, but on the south side and the east side, it's almost ready for bitumen. It was much faster when there's two people. This was just paint and it's already almost dry. So, really cool stuff. We'll start putting up the bitumen in a moment. We just cut some pieces of netting first, the reinforcement. Cool. All right, guys, it's 5:45. Daylight is running out for us. As you can see, we've been putting on the bitumen, and over there on that side, two. So the plan is to do one more bucket before the light runs out, and hopefully we can get the rest of the the foundation foot, maybe not the wall, so that one layer is there. And tomorrow we can put the second and not worry about the water anymore. And there you go, that's how we do it.